I guess I get to keep the money. This is the money in any envelope prediction. So basically what's fun about this trick is you could predict money to be in any single envelope, any kind of denomination of money, and any amount of envelope. So for this one, I like to do about 4 envelopes. So 1, 2, 3, 4. What you need for this trick, you're going to need envelopes, any kind, any style, doesn't really matter. You're gonna need money, any denomination, it does not matter either. And you're gonna need a Sharpie. Super simple, right? So here's what you do. First step is you wanna lick all the envelopes. Not too fun, but you're gonna lick and seal all the envelopes, right? So completely seal all the envelopes. Step one, seal the envelopes. This tastes so nasty, so, gross. Seal all the envelopes. After you sealed all the envelopes, you label the envelopes with your Sharpie. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So here's the deal. You're gonna fold up your money into 4s, like so. And you're going to palm the money like that. Simple as that, right? So now you're palming the money. No one can see the money is here. You're gonna not show them that you have the money and act normally. Just pretend the money's not even in there. So now you allow people to pick which envelope they think the money is in. Do you think it's in 4? Let's find out. Nope, it's not in 4. Not in 4. Which one do you think it is? Oh, 2. You think it's in 2? Let's find out. Nope, it's not at all in 2. Sorry. Now you get to control it. Here's the deal. If you get the money, you get to keep it. If you don't, I keep it. So you allow them to pick the next one. 1. Is it in 1? Let's find out. Nope, it's not in 1. I wonder why. Jeez, that's crazy. And then what you do, here's the trick. You open the last one, tear it open. Don't let them see what's in it. You tear it open and you basically go into the envelope and you pretend to grab it out and you grab out the money. So I'll show you that again. You palm it like that, right? And you go into the envelope and pretend and take out the money. And you show off that the money was in the envelope that they didn't select. Boom!